The original Nokia 3310 was perhaps one of the most iconic phone of all time, and rightfully so. It was sturdy, long-lasting and an overall perfect phones for the masses. Its ruggedness was very well known. It was so popular that more than 126 million models were churned out. Today, Nokia has reimagined the 3310 for 2017 and have launched it at the Mobile World Congress, with some great updates for the modern age. Nokia 3310, 2017 model specs and review. Nokia finally took the covers off of the 3310 today in Barcelona, Spain. The reimagined 3310 comes in new bright colors. It comes with a 2.4-inch QVGA display. It has 2-megapixel camera and a microSD card slot. It is also smaller, thinner and lighter too. It's also pretty lightweight, coming in at just 79.6. As for the phone's running time, you get 1200 mAh of battery, which is close to the capacity that is available in most entry-level smartphones. With a battery of this size, Nokia is claiming that the Nokia 3310 will be able to stay alive for 31 days of standby. You'll also be able to get through 51 hours of MP3 playback, 39 hours of FM radio playback and 22 hours of talk time. Oh, and let's not forget that it also features a 3.5mm headphone jack, a feature that isn't available on some $700+ flagship smartphones nowadays. To top off the whole experience, the new 3310 will also be coming with an updated version of the iconic game, Snake. The game can also be accessed on Facebook Messenger under the Games tab. What do you think of the Nokia 3310? Will you be getting one? Let us know in the comments below.